just do my stream quickly. Did you want to set a lobby up? I've got 270 horsepower. What do you want me to go for? I'll do it if you want. I'll do it now. Do it now. While I'm standing up.
Man, I got 273 on my
door. Have you? Shit, mate, you always get a little bit more than me. You're annoying, you are. You Americans always got just that little bit more.
Yeah. Yeah, but go ahead, set up whatever.
Yeah. On pure stock. Oh no. Hey, Ghost Wazza. Yeah, how you doing, brother? Yo, Timothy, nice one. You're in Doc Stream, cool. Check mine out. You're not worried, Rockin' Rob, we're just messing around. Jeez, this car's loose at the back. Car looks great. car's crap at the back. Yeah, man, you're in a race. No, it won't let us because someone still can't be back to the future. I don't know what it said there. Can't be back to the future without one, two, bad, we are the only. Back to the future without one. Yeah. Someone's installing, I don't know what they're doing of. I'll get rid of him quickly. I'll kick him out. We should better start now, I think. No, shit. He didn't get kicked out for some reason. Alright, I think he's gone now. Sweet. There we go. Watch that rear end, brother. Meow.
Yeah.
Don't know how Dr. Subtone's doing so well. No, I just did a wall, didn't I? It is, yes, it's all right, isn't it? Right at the finish line, I fucked it. I thought I was going to drift it across, actually. But no, I hit the wall hard. Yeah, it's not a bad car. It's a shame that the back steps out so easy, mate. I don't know how to sort that out. Yeah, it's what I've been doing actually. I've been just taking it a bit easier. It's doing all right. Oh man, when you're at speed, you can feel that slide going. And go back to menu, do you? Oh, the minis. No, I'll go back to minis. Yes. I like that one that we've done with the death fucking chicane in it. That's quite good.
Yeah, do that one.
Yeah. Oh, no. I've, yeah, DeLorean's you want to do? Yeah, all right. Yeah, it don't matter what car. What's DeLorean's? 270. It's just if I put this...
Well, let's put them both against each other. Yeah, DeLorean's and Mini.
270. I've titled it Mini now anyway, so... Oh, fuck it, I'm going Mini. What do you want to use then? Do you want it up... horsepower so you can get in with the DeLorean.
My DeLorean is 273, but I'm definitely faster than my Mini, so you can boost horsepower 273, I know. I can
you still hang with that shit, yeah. Because you're the best around.
That Chinese hurler, man. Come on.
Ain't it? He fucking finished. He finished it, mate. Style. 10. I'd have got up and given him a 10.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that shit. When the song over top of it, it's better.
So put it on quick. Lobby's open. Thank you. No, oh, nice one, was I? Ghost was us back in the house. What's that, you want to race? What do you mean to do? Start.
Yeah,
alright.
What's happening? Are you running this
line? Yeah, of course I am.
Okay, yeah.
I can't hear properly when the revs when I'm going around the track, that's all. I just saying something.
Oh fuck, there we go.
Yeah, right, yeah, I was gonna say your boom mic's not near your mouth, mate. But I weren't gonna. You've been eating them chips again.
Yeah, I was.
Let's see what you can get away with. I heard you say something about backwards, yeah. God, Keith DeLorean's cut fast, mate. No, he's got 270 on it, hasn't he? If DeLorean's out, this is going to be good. Yeah, we've got DeLorean's in minis. Jesus Christ, Dr. Subtone's going for it. The power of the Mini. Yeah, baby, that worked. That is racing incident. No, that's just incident. That always happened. Being cars that have fucking got 100 more horsepower than me. Shit, bruv, I can drive. I'm like that fucking Colin McRae. Reborn. Doc thinks he can get close. I know, yeah, you said. Oh, here he comes. Should I go DeLorean? Then I will. I've got another lap yet. Oh, I don't know. I'll get this one done and I'll get the DeLoreans out, yeah? Because it ain't fair with me in a minute. Yeah, I'll notice everyone else's. Yeah, I should have done two laps, shouldn't I? I'll exit it and I'll start another one. Then we go DeLorean. It's a good track though, actually. I think we're enjoying that.
Yeah, it's not a bad track.
Which was 279 or some shit, I can't remember it was, wasn't it? 27 fucking one out. Two.
It doesn't matter, hell. Just put it on unlimited. Mine's yeah. 273, but it ain't gonna matter. Hell, it used to be 300.
All right, room is done. Yeah, I'll go DeLorean, man, because that Mini's just too fast, too furious.
Nah, that's only pro style, you know?
Mm.
Kids can't keep up with what we're putting out.
Well, go to track for...
We had a pretty good following, so we were getting good mini races, and we might have to go back to the school thing.
We'll give it a minute, wait for people to turn up and we'll start. Shit. car is an aerodynamic wreck. It's like a piece of fucking cheese. Come on then, let's go. Yeah, I was waiting for people to join. Didn't you hear me when I said it? No, I heard you go shit. Yeah, I was practicing. I'm really fast. Oh, respect to everyone for getting the deliveries out. Nearly lost it, man. I thought someone was coming fast. Wait for you, Doc. Yeah, I was trying to keep you on the track. I was going to be your wall. You like that? I was at good positioning. I knew you was going to go with that. I weren't there. I'll try and get ahead for the next one. I'll go forward in time with my time machine. I'm off. Couldn't reach 88. It is uphill. It's going uphill, I think that is the problem. And there's no clock tower. I've got a bootload of dilithium crystals as well, mate, on top of this flux capacitor. Look. I got a penalty, what the fuck for? Two laps, mate, that was it, two laps, that's all you wanted. You want as little as possible, as fast as possible. It was too long, that still was. We won a quarter mile race and that's it for 10 grand.
Yeah.
Give me a drag strip, man, and we'll be on it all night. All night. I might try without Noz this time. Marky64 is in the room. Joining anyway at the moment. It was quite dead out there on YouTube today. What's today? Monday. Yeah, Monday is the deadest day of the week. Do you know that on YouTube?
Monday.
Hmm. So bad for YouTube. Absolutely nothing. Oh, he's got a nice one. He's got the blue wheels on it. Mate, I like them. I should have got them on mine. No Noz this time. No Noz this time. That's got to be Doc. Nah, it's not. It's Ghosty. Let me know he's there. He knows I'm a cheater with my Noz. Oh, fucking hell, man. Nice car, brother. Oh shit. Too busy looking at his car. Be a good replay to save actually this, Will. With all the DeLoreans out on the track. Where he's going, he don't need roads. he's drifting it out. He is literally drifting it out in front of me, for fun. I like his style. I'm gonna flash him. Like it. Nice one, buddy. He's drifting the nuts out of it. Smoking his tyres out, Doc. Beautiful. Oh, Doc, you should be where I am. It's a ballet. It's a ballet of driftage. He's still at it, I can hear him. Shit. Oh shit. Nice, that's good. Save that repo. He was drifting that good. Be a good one to watch. Dog, you should have hung back and just stayed behind him. He was drifting everywhere. Just that's all he was doing. You did, mate. I don't know where he came. I was at the back. Didn't want to disturb anyone. I should have said to him, nice drifting, forgot. Oh, you better ask Ghost, was I? Was he behind you then? Or in front? Who's racing, anyone? Just me and you then, was it? Hits. Hey, what? You want another track then, yeah? Close, yeah, it was, wasn't it, Ghost? That was alright, that was. God, I made a few mistakes as well. Let's get another one. Oh, someone just joined, Mark. Joining. We'll do Daytona, shall we? That one that we, that's good. We'll do the one where you got the road circuit one, because that's quite a good one. What are we doing? Back to the Future, yeah. People come here and probably think it's the fucking movie when I put Back to the Future live stream. You think, oh, someone's got the movie on. It's DVD, DVD, yeah, he knows what to do with them DVDs. We'll do two laps, because it's long, isn't it? And we'll do 280 on the power limit. Leave all the penalties off. There is a shortcut on there you can take, but still, we'll trust people to take it when they need to. Yo, Ryan, how you doing, brother? Nice one, dude. What's up, homie? Just dropping in the chat. Yeah, Mondays are very quiet all the time, every week. Mondays are quiet. But mind you, I was on earlier, so I've done my job for today. And I was quite happy about it yesterday. ACT came in and dropped me a super chat, as pucker of him. Yippity-yay, yippity-yay, what? What's up? You having beer problems again? Or cigarette? Cigarette or beer problems? I've got that replay to watch of that drifting later. I think I need all that rubbish on my screen now. Yeah, my number plate should be up on the GMC badge, shouldn't it? You want to race then, Doc, or just want to, are you in yet? She's at 85. She's at 88. I can see it on the clock. The needle's gone right round. Doctor's left the room. What's up? I'm in him. I'm just driving at the moment, waiting for people to turn up. When I'm in the race, I can't see who's in and out. I'm just seeing my time lapse, and it just saves me sitting there just waiting for people. I'm sure you can see my name there, mate. We're not. We're waiting for you to turn up. You must have the wrong car, or I don't know what you've done. There you go, you're in there. Just waiting for you to turn up.
Alright, what button do I need to push to make the race happen?
I've done it. The race has started. I don't know what's going on. We're all racing. We just started. Yeah, you said start the race. I said I started it. Oh, someone's gone right off. Yeah, these are just different handling. Yeah, these are just different fucking menace. I'm not using my nos either. I want to see how it goes without it. Oh, I've got another gear. Didn't realise. Shit. Car just humming. Watching and learning. Mm-hmm.
on me though. That's the money shot.
Stevie DVD is coming in to win the Daytona 500. It's never been done. Let's go, Brandon.
I think that's the last lap. Ghost was on me. That's all right, actually. That was a good race with no nods. I reckon if you'd have been there, it'd have been better. I don't know how you didn't get in the lobby. I think because you didn't press go to track. Yeah. Oh no, you'd have smashed us up. 13 grand for a win on there, Doc. It's for the best. It's for the best around. Alright, we're in here again. Doc's here. Right, press go to track on your screen if you're still in here. And see if you can drive around. There you go. Alright, 9 seconds. Nah, this is good. You missed out on that. You think you can win it? Let's see it.
No, I'm standing on
my... See, you've got to put your mouth where your mouth is. Come on. Where your cat. I'm out of time. Doing a left here, Doc. Whoa. It's got to be the Doc. Yeah, it's me. You pushed me off at the fucking first corner. I don't know who's who anymore. I don't know who this is. So I've turned all the details off. I don't know who's in front of me, yeah? I'll race him anyway. How many cars are in the race, Doc? 3 or 4? Okay. Yeah, that's right. I'm just wondering if I'm following first place or second place. We're having a good race, me and the dude here. Who's in first? Ghost was out there, mate. He was gone. Yeah, I was racing Markey. Yeah, you just got to learn the wiggly bits of that track, and the rest is beautiful to drive. You just got to work out the first bits. There's a lovely track to drive. That is. Need another track, then, dear. Rotating it. Alright.
If you want. Well, now we got people racing, so hell, I ain't just fucking it up.
Well, you want to keep in this? You want to stay in here or rotate?
Nah, we'll just stay in here. I'm just going to switch cars.
Alright.
Whatever's loud. Like, I'm going to do my 2-4 up motherfucking car. I got to try
it. I almost lost. Did he spin out then?
And then after that, I'm going to go to the old school mini kit. You know what I mean?
Hmm. Nearly lost it.
Well,
I bet. Yeah, good luck with that.
Well, at least it costs 5 million.
Someone lost it behind me. On me.
Don't know where he is.
Oh, there he is. Coming. Jesus, I nearly lost it there. Don't know where he is. Can't see him. How far behind are you, Doc? We're finished anyway. Whoa, fucking hell! I'm surprised all the wheels didn't come off and you was just a fucking cockpit going up the road, sparking. Jesus Christ. Shit. Funny if you managed to nick it off us just as we was... No, after you. After you. No, after you. Meow. Hello, Druzy. Druzy, oh, nice. Yeah, one. Clean race, man, nice.
Maybe I straight shout it.
No, oh, partly cloudy, nice one. Hey, GG, nice one, yeah, it was alright, that, good fun. I'm going to put my race display on because I can't see who's who on the tracks and when. That's
I think y'all should first, mate, see if the DeLorean can outclass the Mini Cooper.
Alright, yeah. Yeah, all right. All right, we'll see if we can smash you. You don't even know the track, so that's the advantage we got.
Yeah.
He's got hard tyres. Marky, if you're watching, you've got hard tyres on, mate. You might want to get some softies on there. Doc thinks he's got it sussed.
Block him, block him, block him. Sorry, Marky.
Shit, I fucked up. Dr. Subtone's 30 seconds behind. Sweet. Catch me if you can. Driving like this, it's like I'm sitting on a ladder. I'm doing a chase view with my steering wheel. It's like I'm sitting on a ladder looking down on the game. Now that don't do it justice, what I just went through on that corner. That doesn't show the true impact of the tank slapping. Put my nose on, just so I don't look too bad. Come through at like 88 mile an hour. Meow. Well, do you want that? Do you want a little track then? Like, I don't know. Like that Kotio, or whatever it's called. Coco Cabana.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll write the short track. Yeah, long track. I was getting buzzed out. Watching. I was kind of flying.
You need.
I was in a mini coupe, right? You guys are just gone. I was just.
Life is a highway.
Nah.
That's how I was going down that shit.
Yeah, they are horrible, aren't they, Marky? You're right there, mate. Horrible cars. I've been trying to sort the back out of mine. I've done the camber, yeah. Yeah, I've done some camber.
Oh my god.
Just a bit there. I think that one needs to be dropped as well, acceleration out of corners. We're going to load up another track. We're going to do a short one, but I was thinking Trial Mountain, you know. That's quite a nice, but you're in a minute, you know that, because you're in a minute, but we'll see what I'll do. We'll do the one that we had yesterday. So what we're doing, Back to the Future again.
Yeah, I think we should just do World Tour. I think we should do each one of them.
It's coming out and fucking loading up all the time, mate. That's the problem.
Yeah, that does suck. Yeah, I wonder why you can't put like a...
It'd be good if you could save, yeah. It'd be good if you could save races, setups.
Yeah. Yeah, what's that one? That one, yeah, I'll do that one. Good one.
Yeah, the one that I think it was Wayne suggested yesterday. Or it might have been
it's pretty good.
Ghost might have suggested it. We just want to find a track that Dr. Subtone can win on. I think we're just looking for that. I think.
Look far and wide, you shall not find
them. Well, I think we need a dirt track because he's always on the dirt.
Man.
Hey, you should put dirt tires on.
I didn't want to bring it up, but.
Yeah. I'll tell you, I've saved a replay. Yo, Marco, I've got a replay that I saved. Some dude was drifting this car everywhere. He was just drifting. I was driving behind him and I saved it all. He was just drifting everywhere in this car. Whoa, this is going to be scary, man. It's going to be scary for DeLorean driver. They'll be going back to the hospital. I don't know about time. Oh, Marshall's dead. Just killed the Marshall. They go back and, yeah. We rewind. Oh, I wish I was in a Mini again. I wish I was in a Mini. You can fly around in a Mini. Another few people joining the room here, so we get give it a minute or two. Really? Yeah, I must have put it 279. I was starting stupid. 270. I think it should have been 280. I think you're nine difference. Yeah. Let me know when you've got a car. I'm going to go and put the kettle on quickly. You're going in the Mini though, are you? You got to go to track or yeah, you won't load in. Alright. No, I was going to flip the kettle on one sec. Jesus, it's filling up in here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Shit.
It sucks, my glory's too powerful and I'm sitting for the race.
Ah, mate, just do the power bar down to 170. Go in settings. Power restrict to 98.
I can't, I'm too drunk and too high. I can't.
Oh, can you kick ass with a Mini? You're going to be smashing everyone out of the way. I don't know if everyone's loading.
Right,
we're going in anyway.
Yeah, Mini's too much for me, but
yeah. Right, I've put 15 laps on. Nah, it'd be more money, I reckon. Shit, shit, shit. Fucking hell. Don't know how I held that. Like my cock when it's fucking large. I'm pointing at fucking hot chicks. Going, I want that one. Where's that Mini? I ain't seen it yet. Doc ain't last, well not yet. Got a clean race bonus. What about you, Doc?
Mini, nobody ever even saw it. Can you not change the settings without fucking the lobby up?
I can come out and do it if you want.
Nah, I don't. I just got a golf GTI.
Have they? Nice.
God's like, yeah, my boy is
powerful. I suppose it's not, it's not a bad little. Say 300 brake horsepower is quite a good place to be with a lot of cars can turn up, you know, it's crazy. All they've got to do is the restrictor bar and they get in. Shit! Oh, I killed another marshal, mate. Killed another marshal. Oh, I'm gonna kill more marshals. The back just goes on this man every fucking minute. Rear end is fucking shit.
Hell, I say that Mini ain't doing too bad, is it, Steve? Man, I'm making the thrills and pay the bills. Going in there sideways and shit.
How much did you get in that one then? Oh, Harmless is in the house. Hey, he was in here the other day. My car feels really steady. Nice one, Ghost. Yeah, must have a good setup. Mine's pretty shit. Yeah, I can't even go around a corner at speed, but I did just lower it and that really messed it up. Messed it up like a. No, I'm gonna say. Brrm, brrm. Everyone's eager. They're eager to beat Steve tonight, aren't they? Ain't gonna happen. I'm gonna hit my nose button this time.
Thank you.
but it didn't flip out that time. There she goes. Piece of shit fucking car, mate. You're not going to reset me then, or are you? No. Did I get you? Yeah, that car absolutely hands was like shit. That car. Huh? Blew your freaking doors off, did it?
Yeah. Steve, I've been thinking about getting a perm. Bringing that shit back. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, man.
You've got a perm. Never, right?
You're bringing the fucking 70s back.
Yeah, I'm trying to bring 70s back.
Oh, really? Ah, okay. Just lowered the power. Oh, have you? Oh, right, okay, yep, no worries. Yeah, I've got to lower mine as well. To get it in. That's what she said. Lower the power, she said. If you want to get it all in. Yeah, I made a mistake. I should have put it at 280 or something like that, just to, so there's no bullshit, but I forgot this time. Wow, there's a few people in.
Yeah.
Fuck me up straight away, mate. This is all that's been happening. Come on, turn me. Nah, car's still shit. Those ones are used as a pad, so like, cool. I've had enough of this piece of shit car, mate. Yeah. I can't even fucking drive this round the corner.
Even soaked up, I followed him.
We do this track though, yeah? Oh, mind you, you've been doing it on the mini, you won't want to, will you? Oh, so it's a... Future live stream. Hey, someone's got a BMW out. Nice one. Classico. BMW's quick. Someone just gave me a boost. Nice one. Yep, because I'm not really, I'm trying not to use my NOS. Just to, so I don't blitz everyone. Yeah. Look out, Doc. Doc's using people as fucking brakes. I'm with you, Mark, let's go. I'll give you a race if they can't. Oh shit, man, ghost fucking geezers on me. He's past me, man, fuck. He wants to get in on the action, go get him. Join us, Doc, join us. Yeah, it's a good race. Good race, people. Don't know, was ya? No, we're finished. Was you in your own group, was you? Got on behind you. Yeah, BMW. The BMW was rocking it. Yeah, it was you, man. It was you all the way. I'm sure my gearbox one notch. Let me go again. Yeah, it's good, wasn't it? It got close there, dude. Cool, you got some speed on yours. I wasn't using NOS through that, actually. I'm not going to use it because it's a better race. You stay with people and it's a better... But mine's only two laps. Might just have a laugh. Let's see that. Let's see it. Can you hear my car from back there? It's a drag race. What the fuck? Everyone's overtaking me, that ain't right. This is my game. This is my fucking lobby. Oh no. Still not using NOS. How can you lose a mini, Doc? How can you lose a mini? I noticed you used it at the start, mate. Fuck. You was gone. Everyone was passing me, man. I think everyone was using NOS except for me. Cheeky boys. Yeah, it is to get you going. Get you fucking in front of everyone. It's a mini adventure. Go on, just go without me. Oh, go on, that's it, Doc. Give me a push. Oh yeah, come on, let's go. Full speed, man, full speed ahead. Oh! There's not enough laps, man. Their own, you just start you start seeing the action, getting involved, start enjoying it, and it's over.
Yeah, man, hell, if I go get you on long lap, I know you're gonna win.
No nitro, all right, bruv, no nitro. Yeah, no problem. I've just done that to catch up because fucking, I keep getting smashed out every fucking race. Yeah, man, I won one. I was cheeky though. I went into the side of Ghost. Ghost fucking, I mounted the fucking curb and jumped it. Nice one, Doc. You didn't come last, mate. Moving on up. He's moving on up, up, up. He's moving on up, up. Took a whole lot of trying. It's He's the best around.
You and me, baby. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Moving on up.
Moving on up. Gold gospel. Moving on up. Up. I don't know how he has got such a fast car, mate. Old ghost he has. He comes straight fucking past me. He must be using Noz. And he told me not to, cheeky. You change it to DeLorean, no?
Or whatever.
Oh, it's got to be 270s then, isn't it? Oh, I've got to open the lobby up, have I?
Alright, never mind. Nah, don't worry about it. Nah, I'll leave it like it is.
$3,000 for two laps ain't bad, I suppose. Man, I don't know how much you're getting, Doc. I should make it 300 brake horsepower so the Mini can take on the bigger boys, you know, Mustangs, Vipers, Formula One cars. They wouldn't stand a chance around this track the way fucking Ghost Man and myself are driving. Oh, we got a Ferrari, man. Someone fucking whacked me big time. And I overtook the Ferrari. Just see me overtake that Ferrari on the grass. Doc's on it. Doc's Doc wants to win. The Ferrari spun out in the background. See how well Doc knows this track. No, you're not again, Doc. You keep spinning out there. Oh, Doc, shame you spun out there, mate. He ain't talking to me now, don't blame him. I've robbed him. Robbed him of first place.
That's a good one. I think the gearbox is pretty sweet on that now. Still happy with the format, Doc?
Say what?
Still happy with the format? Yo, Major Ugly, how you doing, brother? Jeez, dropping in. You like my mini? Looks nice, doesn't it, eh? Yeah, not too bad, thanks, mate. I'm pretty good. The mini man got up against Porsche 911 Carrera. Oh, I don't know. Look, it's gone. Yeah, trying to get rid of me, you two, I know. Whoa! Chewing the Porsche up. Fucking crazy fucking racing this. This is better than fucking Mario Kart. I was going to touch the NOS button there, but I thought no, I won't. Gone round the Porsche, round the outside. Just Doc left. Round the outside. He didn't like that. He still don't like it. He didn't like that two times.
open her up, bit of noz, so when I smash him in the back, I hit him hard. Doc got third, mate. Nice one, only 4 seconds off the lead. Now Doc's meaning business, I think Doc can get a win here. Man, we beat the Imprex and we beat 911, man.
Nah, our minis are the fastest.
They're the fastest around. We should up the. We should let him have 300 horsepower, really, shouldn't we? Next time, baby. Let him have another go. Let's see. Do better this time, boys. That was a good rumble. That was fucking crazy carts, mate. It's like a proper fucking carting, go karting. I imagine if we was all go karting on here. Major Ugly loves the karting. No, it's too late now. I'm going to end soon. You can set one up. There are just karting lobbies out there. People just do karting. Oh, this gearbox is perfect. Take it to 190, your gearbox, Doc. You're doing very good. But not the best around. Changing his car. He'll end up putting a mini in there, mate, just to keep up. Mini's great on them corners, man. Jeez. What a car. Especially with Noz, mate. I want one. I want a mini. I was in the garage just letting it run, rotate and run through, mate. When it looks inside, it just looks so... You want it. You want it even more. It's just... That's all you need. A big fuck-off dial, fuel, how fast you're going, mate. Big bastard steering wheel, and that's it. And your face up against the windscreen. Ready for another one, Doc?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the cockpit view myself, man. I do like that. But I might call this my last one.
because my hips start to hurt a bit. At least I could do longer sessions. Hip ain't lying.
And I watched that replay before I go with that drifting, because that was epic. Go on, Doc, win it, mate. I'm going to make it easy for you. I'm going to do your shadow. Got two shadows. So I'll give you a little push if you need it. You keep losing it there, Doc. Are you in the pits? You're in the pits, aren't you? Just pick don't change. Meow. Oh, I've got to toilet pretty. Yeah, this was hilarious watching this bloke drift that DeLorean. Funny as fuck. It was definitely the best around. Check on my stream if you've got a... Well, you can check it tomorrow if you want to watch it. But Jesus, funny. I think this is it. Yeah. caterpillar killer. Here he goes. He was just dripping the shit out of it. For about 2 laps. I was flashing him. I was flashing him because I liked it. No, I'm not a lobbyist from stream, I'm playing the repo. I'm done for the night, I'm in now. Because I'm out of time. And I'm out of backy as well. Right, nice. Oh, I've got a mileage thing, workout, daily workout ticket. Let's have a look, see what I've got. I'll have a quick look in the used car lot and the legendary before I go. Jesus, and this nice looking Porsche there. Shame they only give me shitty money. Yeah, Major Ugly, if you're still there, I'll show you the other car livery that I've got. I'll take this one out tomorrow. Yo, Brian, enjoyed racing. Oh, nice one, Brian. Yeah, cheers, mate. We'll do it again. We like doing the small tracks in the minis, and we put Noz on, but I don't use it really now because it just spoils the racing in a way. It's too easy. It's good racing side by side. Oh, yeah, nice one. We tried the DeLoreans out today. I'll take that out next time. They're nice inside, aren't they, them minis? Just so simple. Nice wooden steering wheel. I'll tell you, yeah, absolutely nothing to it. Switch there, boom, done. Switch there, bang. Flick, flick, flick. Put switches wherever you like on them, mate. Dashboard, just chuck stuff at the dashboard and it just goes down in there. Side pockets. I remember we had a Mini and we got our first German Shepherd puppy and we put him in the, was in the rear, me and me, but we could sit him just in the side pockets. Well, I've got to unblack that window out. That's what I'll do that quickly before I forget. Just because when I do rear view I can't see nothing out of it because I blacked the window out. That's a bit of advice, don't tint your black back window because you can't see shit out of it when you're racing. Oh, it's Windows, is it? Yeah, Windows. But what one? Oh, it's not blacked out. I would have done it. So. Nice one, Brian. Yeah, cheers for dropping in. I'm going to end the stream there, actually. I'll look in the legendary, see what there is quickly. I don't think anything's changed. Limited stock. That'll be gone soon. That'll be gone soon. Limited stock. Thank you. got some new ones in.
Fucking Fiat a bath, man. So many Fiats always in there.
There's a Lancia. Delta Integrale. Oh, there's a few new ones coming in here soon. Oh, look, there's a DeLorean. Second hand, $442,000. Mustang Mark 1, 71. Gran Turismo Maserati looks like that. My Ferrari Testarossa is here. Yes! Add that to my collection. Thank you very much. I'm going to learn more quickly. Yes, Ferrari Testarossa is in the house. Say, oh. High-end model, baby. Yeah, that's why I like them. Be all over that. 1984, bringing the 80s back. It's one of the company's greatest masterpieces along its 80s. I don't know if it's a GTO and F40. $367,000, no problem, I'll take my money. That's what I want to see inside. Got to look how 80s it is. I like the vents. I like the air vents in that. Well, not the ones in the centre, but the one, the round one at the sides was good. That'd be nice to flash the lights on that, wouldn't it, people? Watch them come up. I'm gonna have to paint it Ferrari red, you know that. Well, it does look nice in blue. I can't complain about that. That blue does look nice. I'm out of here. Thanks a lot for joining me, everyone. I'll see you again soon. Check out the used car lot for new cars. Boom.